Megan Fox and Brian Austin Green have finally been able to officially go their separate ways after their divorce was completed. While the pair have both been far from single for a while now, it has legally been confirmed. The couple tied the knot in 2010 and share three kids together, Noah, 9, Bodie, 7, and 5-year-old Journey. But they are now free from their vows, according to E! News, who says a judge has signed off their final divorce judgment. Since their split almost 2 years ago, both have found love in the arms of someone else. Actress Megan, 35, has moved on and packed on the PDA with Machine Gun Kelly. The eccentric pair are now engaged after the 31-year-old musician popped the question last month. And actor Brian Austin Green is also happy with his new partner Sharna Burgess, with the pair now expecting their first child together. Megan initiated the proceedings to separate in November 2020 after citing irreconcilable differences caused the couple to seek lives apart. Almost a year later, in October 2021, the former couple then filed their divorce judgment. However, there was a delay in finalizing the request as a judge sent back the paperwork. According to E! This was because they had failed to complete it correctly. Speaking of their decision to split at the time, Brian confirmed they had actually began their separation in 2019. "Neither one of us did anything to each other," he explained on the With Brian Austin Green podcast. "She's always been honest with me and I've always been honest with her. And I know she will always love me, and I know as far as a family, what we have built is really cool and really special. So we decided, let's make sure we don't lose that. That no matter what, we're always friends with each other and we're a united front with the kids." Megan met her new beau while she was filming new movie Midnight in the Switchgrass last year. MGK confessed last month that the engagement ring he wowed the actress with is designed to hurt her if she ever took it off. The musician, real name Colson Baker, spoke about the ring he designed with jeweler Steven Webster, and revealed it was designed with a macabre feature inspired by their intense relationship. "It's a thoroughbred Colombian emerald, with no treatment. It was just carved into the teardrop, straight out of the mine," he told Vogue. He added, "And you see this right here? The bands are actually thorns. So if she tries to take it off, it hurts. Love is pain. Do you have a story to sell? Get in touch with us at webcelebs@trinitymirror.com or call us direct 0207 29 33 0033.